Hey, what's up guys and gals, Insomniambi here. I hope you guys had a fantastic weekend. Over said weekend, I stumbled across this subreddit called aivideo, and I've been tripping out ever since, dude. Like, these videos, the best I can describe them are, they are dreamlike. Like, you'll see like faces, limbs appear out of nowhere, things morphing into different things. But yes, this subreddit also has some music videos, which when you hear these videos, this music, it sounds like just generic music, but if you really pay attention, you'll hear the lyrics and you'll realize that they make no sense. When we are listening to these music videos, I'm gonna try to put some subtitles. I can't promise they're gonna be accurate because like some of these lyrics aren't even words, but I'm gonna try my best to put some subtitles on this music. But yeah, let's go ahead and watch some of these videos, man. I think these are very interesting, so get some snacks, get a drink, and let's go. Okay, so this first post we're gonna look at is called Last night I had another dream about that weird sunflower field where we used to play as kids. So this one already looks terrifying. But let's watch it. Okay, real quick, some of these are music videos, some of these are regular videos. Again, I will put subtitles for what I think the lyrics say. This one I don't think is a music video, so yeah, no more interruptions, I promise, until the video's done. This is how I experience dreams, man. Like, I would think I'm seeing something, but then it turns out to be something else, you know? That's just the way it works. Okay, we're gonna see more videos that are way better examples of that, but yeah, like, the way everything looks like real, but you know it's not quite right, you know? Like, these flowers even, like, all of this is AI generated, I reckon. And yeah, dude, it's I don't know, it just messes with my mind. Like, look at this, look at that scene. That looked like, what would that be? I mean, I guess people? And look at these clouds, dude, look at this. And look at this scene here, with this person just chilling. But I really can't see the eyes. They're like sunflower or like flower eyes. Look at this. Oh man, this one when I first saw it, just it gave me the chills, man. I mean, this is some uncanny valley type of stuff. This looks like that you know, the moon from the Zelda game. I forget which Zelda game it is, it's been so long, but yeah, this looks like the moon from that one game. I think it's Majora's Mask, I want to say. Okay, so I thought this was like an ad on this subreddit, like a promoted, you know, type of thing, but no, it's not, it's an actual post. So this one is called Giant Vegetable Shows. I haven't seen this one, so let's watch this one. Dude, it's really creepy, like how these AI, you know, this AI technology, like how it's like replicating like humans, like that looks real, like very, like, you know, like real, like real humans, unless I'm missing something, unless they are using like real humans and they're just editing like stuff around them. But as far as I know, like all the people you see here don't really exist, they're just like generated. And that gives me the chills. Look at how their faces morph, like, after a while. Like, if you're not paying attention, you'll be like, oh, it's just a video in the background. But if you really look, you're like, holy shit, look at that. His face just turned into, like, something else. Okay, so I found a music video. I haven't seen this one yet. Even though it's been 11 days, I missed this one somehow. Because I have been browsing this subreddit. Not too much, but enough to see what it's about. But yeah, this one is called Randy Marsh Sings There Will Be Beers.
There will be beers, I've no doubt. There may be shots, quite a few. And when those beers have run out, we'll be bored and out of brew. I can't be there with you, but I can drink. I can't be there with you, but I can drink. I can't be there with you, but I can drink. I can't be there with you, but I can drink. I can't be there with you, but I can drink. Can't be there with you, but I can drink. I still drink, drink, drink. I still drink, drink, drink.
A powerful message. I hope it's not a pain in the ass to try and decipher these lyrics, dude, because that just made my brain just melt. This one has no audio. Oh shit, did you just see that? That's the part where I cut it off and I said, okay, I gotta share this. Look at that. Things turning into different things or disappearing completely. Look at that, dude. I mean, like, a part of me thinks, like, wow, like I'm witnessing, like, someone's dreams, you know? AI dreams. How is this made? I want to try making some of these. These are interesting. Okay, so this one here is the first post that, or the actual post that led me to this subreddit AI video, and I was immediately hypnotized, intrigued. I just love this one. This is awesome. I mean, it's, at first it was terrifying, but then I said, huh, that's awesome. Isn't that hypnotizing, dude? Look at that. But terrifying at the same time. See, look at the face. It just turns, like, it turns into like a child, and then it, what? Like we just witness a child, like, grow up and then turn into this weird. How can you even describe this? Oh, and it has lyrics, so I don't have to type them in. What does it all mean? In the streets of tomorrow, dude, look at that face.
See?
That was a weird flag. Rest in peace, Veronica. Bro, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, these lyrics are gibberish. Like, I was trying to, like, maybe follow it to see if maybe there was, like, a story. Maybe there is a story. Maybe I'm just, like, not open-minded. But, yeah, from what I was reading, it's just words. Okay, so this one is Will Smith Learns Pizza. Learns Pizza. A movie that reflects life. All right. That's Will Smith, all right, with that face and all his movies. That serious yet like worried face.
Pizza.
Monkey come from? Yeah, dude, when I'm like really, really baked, that's how it feels like when I eat pizza. And that's what I feel I look like when I eat pizza, dude. Quentin Tarantino's Star Trek AI trailer concept.
Does it fall from skies above? Is it underneath the willow tree that I've been dreaming of? Where is she? Ooh, I close my eyes to see. Will I ever know the sweet hello that's meant for only me?
Wow, well, that definitely had that Quentin Tarantino twang music at the end, you know, that unmistakable taste of music that Quentin Tarantino likes. But yes, I wanted to share these videos with you guys because I find them very interesting, and I feel that everyone should take a look at these. And plus, I gotta go feed my cat, so I gotta go. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, let me know, hit the like button, subscribe if you're not, and let me know if you want to see more of this type of content, because I enjoy it. I enjoy waking up and having some coffee and browsing weird things. But yeah, guys, that's it for me. I'll see you next time.